The James Webb Space Telescope is not just a famously powerful telescope, but it is also famous for its delays. Initially pegged to launch in 2007, its construction has been delayed due to budget constraints and redesigns. It was finally completed in 2016, but testing has highlighted some major problems, like the sun shield tearing during a practice deployment. With the vast majority of testing now completed successfully, the 31st of October 2021 had been the hopeful launch date for some time. While NASA is now ready to go, another problem may have just pushed the launch date back to November or even December. ESA's Ariane 5 launch vehicle, due to launch the telescope, has been grounded since August 2020 due to a payload fairing problem. A redesign of the rocket has been implemented, and there are two test flights scheduled in July and September to ensure the problem is fixed. Everything going well, we'll still see the James Webb Telescope in space by the end of this year, and we'll enjoy its imagery and findings for years to come.